The first property states that if we add two logarithms together that have the same base, then we can just multiply the numbers together. For example, if we have log base 2 of 4 plus log base 2 of 8, then we know that equals log base 2 of 4 times 8, which equals 32. Now, this statement should make sense. We know that log 2 of 4 equals 2, and we know the log base 2 of 8 equals 3. So if we add those together, we should get 5. And sure enough, the log base 2 of 32 equals 5. So whenever you add logarithms that have the same base, you can really just multiply these arguments together. We just multiply x times y and then take the log of it. So let's see if you can extend this reasoning. If we have log base b of j plus log base b of a plus log base b of m, what would that equal if we did the log base b of this expression? In other words, what expression goes right here so that way the right-hand side of our equation is equal to the left-hand side of our equation?